I beat it.
Ooh. Yay.
Alright. Awesome. I only have one death. No, that's the final stretch. There were coins on this. I think that's just the path up there. Whatever. I only had 2 deaths at the final stretch, so that's not bad. First victor, methinks. I'd be surprised if I wasn't. Oh. Another leaderboard banned. I'm the first victor. Not a legitimate player. 10 stars. Yeah, 93 attempts. This is a lot of attempts, but one, it's memory. Two, the first jump is probably the tightest timing of the level, which just eats attempts. I definitely do think this has a little bit of a the first click is too hard syndrome. But other than that, very minimal gameplay flaws. The spike above the first ship gap you have to get into, and the first ship kills you, even though you're making it in the gap, just because of the way hitboxes work, I thought that was unfair. But beyond that, the first jump and then the blind ship sections in the part at like 60, they're not like, I don't know, not the biggest fan, but also I don't know how else you could layer that part to make the decoration work within the limits of 1.9, so it's not something that really needs to be fixed. It's more just the little two things at the beginning, and I think otherwise this is fine gameplay-wise. I think that the level is very good visually. I saw this and I was like, oh, this is very cool. It definitely takes inspiration from Regret by Viperin, which, you know, it's kind of actually interesting to see someone take inspiration from Viperin in 2024, which is like, you'd think people would be inspired by his levels considering he's like the number two creator, been number one for years, but like, no one ever like does anything. All his levels are just mostly forgotten other than the high profile mega collab, so it's cool to see that for sure. And I feel like of any 1.9 server creator to expand on a level that they're inspired from, I think I would trust Royen the most, especially with like their parts in like Frozone and Four Elements being very, very expansive on the ideas that the original level brought to the table. And I think this level does exactly that. You can definitely tell the formula is the same as far as the gameplay portals and speed are concerned. I think they are very, pretty much identical to Regret, if not very, very similar. But I think that the level feels very distinct from that. It's not really boxing itself in to being like a remake. Like, it's more so inspired, and I think that's very well done. The 1.9 decoration is solid, as you could come to expect from Royen at this point. Easily a feature-worthy level, in my mind. I wouldn't really hesitate to send this for a feature. I think that it does what it sets out to accomplish very well. I think my favorite part is probably the part that starts in the late 50s, goes through the 60s. I just think the layering in that part is really cool. And the overall structuring is very well done. The way that color is integrated into the mostly black part is also done very well. And the rest of it is just pretty solid 1.9 decoration. In a style that is not really built in too much as far as the current 1.9 meta is concerned. So yeah. Very refreshing level. Glad to get this done. I just got back from my vacation. Did a few extremes, so you'll see those getting uploaded soon. Although I didn't do them on my computer, so I don't have the footage right now. But I will soon. But yeah, very cool level. Definitely would recommend. Difficulty-wise, I think this is probably not ideal, but not too far from it. Same tiers on the IDS as a lot of the lower ideals. I would say it's an insane tier. Probably, that's where I would put it. It is still somewhat skill-based. It's not all just memory, so I feel like there's something to test anyone, not just that level that all the memory players are just gonna underrate, I don't think, at least. Just because there is still skill-based aspects to it. But yeah, no, a very solid level overall. Would definitely recommend this one. GG's.